champion versus champion contest is an extreme rules match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
The Beast Incarnate is back.
As your friend Pat so eloquently puts it, Cole, the alpha male of our species has arrived. The head of the table has arrived.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar. And introducing the champion from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
On these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And driven down with a jackhammer.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Drop. Big elbow drop. Yeah.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
Yeah, Roman is blitzing Lesnar with everything he's got.
And nobody's there.
Yeah. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Brock just got tired of being pushed around. He's likely more aggravated now.
What a throw.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset? A superstar must be prepared to go all out, be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He better turn the tide. Extreme rules leave no room for error.
The sledgehammer, how do you recover from that?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Reigns really having his way right here.
But I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Oh. Ooh, man!
One wicked attack after another.
Lesnar worked him off.
Ooh.
picking up steam. Down in a hurry.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
Oh, that right there will rock you. Lesnar cuts him off.
Here's the pump. Here we go.
Block.
And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Oh man, the ref needs to get out of the way. Returning to the ring now. Just imposing his will right now.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Fighting the beast back. Boom, right in the butt. Stomping. The kick.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Great reversal.
Champ looking to end this.
One, two.
Kick out, kick out.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Rock here now. Not used to being without the momentum.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength. What a
vicious. Lesnar quick to counter.
Lesnar showing he's not out of it.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, and still, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman did it!
Tonight, the big